Welcome back to Lost Odyssey. In the last episode, we made our way here to the Black Cave and explored the first zone. We're in the second zone now, the Foul Swamp. It is currently Wednesday, February 28th at 10:02 p.m. at the time of this recording. What is that thing? It's all lit up. Oh, it's a firefly. Those are pretty rare. It's a kind of insect that lights up in the dark. If you're gentle to them, they could be used as light. Ugh, I'm not so sure about this. I'll stop being such a wimp. Here, put it on your shoulder. See? It'll stay there. With a cape like this, you never know where the pitfalls might be. Could be pretty dangerous, so we need to protect our light sources. Yeah, so obviously in this area, you go in that swamp area, you'll take damage. Okay. Another encounter, just got into one. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff there. Treasure analysis. I need to put element analysis on there. Or factual analysis, I mean. Yep, we're good. Oh, I can get rid of absorb transfer too. Don't need that anymore. I guess it's anti-petrify, I guess. There's some up there. How do we get up there? I don't think we can yet. Okay, power drink.
Don't let him get away!
Oh, hold on. All right. Dang, I missed the perfect. Oops.
Phew. That was close.
Oh yeah, I already went over here.
If it's a light you want, you got it.
Alright, cook level 28. So I learned Angel Heart, Mingler Angel Heart, and cook learned level 5 white magic. Okay, good. Oh, Zephyro now. And then cure all. Yeah, he uses a lot of MP, as you can tell, though. I don't really understand how to get up there. Do we have to just fall down from... fall down here later, I guess? Like, it won't let me up here. I might have to look this up real quick. Because I don't remember. Let's just continue for now. Ah, crap. Come back there in a minute. Okay, jamming at those paralysis, I think. Yes, this thing's all about status ailments. Curse the entire party. I guess I'll do that. Yeah, mental stability is pretty good for them. The Great Hall of Foul Creatures. Okay. But I do want to figure out what I had to do in that last area real quick. Yeah, we can't access that chest right now. We're going to have to fall down later at a particular spot later in this area. Yeah, later there's an area where there's like holes that we can fall down, and it'll take you back to the marsh. So we'll be able to do more then. There we get Scroll of Dissection. Check that out. Inflicts damage on enemy front row and reduces enemy GC. Okay. So that's the entire front row. All the enemies in the front row. And it does GC down as well. So, not too bad. Yeah, hell traps the area we need to be. So hell trap, there's spots you can fall and it'll lead back to the marsh. And we'll be falling down to be able to get to that chest. Going a long time without getting to an encounter. This game encounter rate sometimes like Final Fantasy 1, where you'll like almost instantly get to an encounter, but then other times you won't get to an encounter for a long time. It's weird like that. Time's going last, so the GC is going to be useless. Uh-oh, it's not good. Spam window. Dizzy. Still learning stuff. Refresh, so spirit magic recovers the HP of a royal party member, so it's better than refresh, like an upgraded refresh. I'd like to go after Kime. I'm just gonna do this. They'll counterattack. It'll counterattack. That's fine. Gonna do a lot of damage to my party anyway. No, I want to cast magic on him. Okay, Seth learned level 1 composite magic and Ming learned anti-kel on. Okay, Seth has learned everything then. So we'll go ahead and remove that then. Oh, you already got that. Oops, my bad. Okay, there's another royal seal here. Or whatever that is. I just said what it was. Should not have said that. My bad. Sure, it's not important. Don't worry about it. I didn't say anything. I didn't mean to say that. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Okay, Sarah learned mental stability 1, and so did me. Sure, level 5 white magic. Oh crap, I fell down one of the things. Oh, but landed on the right one. Nice. There we go. We got soul medicine. There you go. That's how you get that. Now we gotta go back to where we were. Need to get one of those things in order to see the pitfalls. You can't see them without the bugs.
I've still got a lot to learn.
I learned a lot of stuff there. Too much to go over. Okay, we can go ahead and remove that. Give that to Seth. I got all cooked stuff with him. I guess I'll bring in Mac now then. Okay, let's continue. Oh, crap.
your guard down, eh?
Crap. Ah, seriously? I think I have to go through Mac, Mac 4. That was really annoying. I gotta revive him. Spirit magic level 2. Make sure to keep the fireflies on you in this area, because that way you can see the pitfalls. See, there's one right there. Need to go that way. Pitfall there too. And there. Sure, there's nothing over this way. Oh, we can't go up there. Okay. Bonding powder, okay. Not sure what that's used to make, probably like... No, I thought it'd be used to make daydream rings, but nope. Probably just does blind or whatever. Okay, let's go the other way then. Yeah, putting Mac in the back row is correct because he's so weak.
It's not in my nature to lose.
A lot of stuff there. I just learn whatever's first, you know? Oh, she learned that. Oh no, she doesn't. Alright. Let's keep going. Wait, which way were we going? Go back this way. Oh. Okay, I'll meet you back on that floor. I didn't mean to fall there. I forgot about the pitfalls. Alright, I'm back. Let's keep going. It's over this way. Not sure what the point in doing that is. I guess you can go back. For whatever reason. Level 25 Macklin, level 4 spirit magic, okay. Shadow, refresh, and fear. Yeah, I don't see the point in doing that. Let's just go back. I'll go back to the save point, and then I'll end the video. Oh, we got one more battle. It's gonna just backfire on us. Gonna counterattack. Completely pointless to do that. Alright guys, that'll be it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode. Later. We have this chest first. Or seed.